First of all, I'm muted. I just realized I'm muted. Okay, I'm sorry. What's going on, guys? The mic is muted. I'm back. But yeah, Thornberry's the real deal. This man, I fought him so many times, and the only use I actually had for him, was getting an elixir, because I needed an elixir so that I could, clone it and then feed it back into the pots, make the pots vulnerable, and then get a bunch of experience. That's how you grind a Final Fantasy VII. So I did that for like an hour, and a half. I also used some glitch so where I could multiply the elixirs and make it a ton of them, and I've got my levels way up. I'm ready to fight whatever the hell is at the bottom of this pit. I'm assuming Sephiroth. Quick Sparse, what's going on? Welcome to the chat. Welcome to the show. Yeah, sorry about the voice there for a second. I had to mute my mic because my mic is now on all channels, because I've realized that if I switch between screens, if it's not there, like it'll cut out. So I have to make sure that everything is nice and clean. So now that all the tech support is out of the way, we're going to go ahead and hop in. It's time. I got to find an answer. I got to know exactly how this game ends. And that's what we're going to find out today, boys. So let me hop over to the game. Change my dang screen because I'm no longer DJing. Probably not being... That's fine. Aaron, it's all good, man. I totally understand. This is a game that I felt comfortable doing this stream for, even though it is spoilers, but just because it came out such a long time ago. And because of that, I feel like it's cool. But in the meantime, if you want to hang around, put me in the background so that things are in the back, or you can leave. That's cool too. I like the emoji, the Bob Ross there. That's nice. But yeah, let's hop in. I'm tired of waiting. Real quick, let me make sure that the sound is okay. Can you hear the game? There's no music right now. So here, let me make sure that there is music that we can hear. I do hear music. Okay. Everything good? The music sound okay in comparison to my voice? It's not too loud. It's not too low. Got some nice... I'll double check real quick, Jack. You know the drill. We're just going to make sure real quick that the sound is good. If I go... Yeah. Does that look good? Does it look like it's matching? Everything sounds good? Heck yeah. That's what I like to hear. All right. Thank you, Aaron. No, Will, it is not SmackDown vs. Raw. It is not Boris Legion. It is... It's answers, man. I've had enough of just this constant trying to avoid spoilers online, knowing that a certain character dies. You know what? Actually, from this point on, spoilers. Okay, if you have not played this, be prepared because things are about to get real, really fast. Aerith dies, and I've known that for a long time. I didn't know why. I didn't know the context, but now I do. This is the center of the planet. Yes, it is. We've established this already because I've been here and I left to go grind. I guess I should talk to everybody because this is like the last time I'm going to see them. Sid, what's going on with you? Cloud, I found this on the way. Imperial Guard. That feels like it's a good item. What we got? Imperial Guard. Is that on here? Imperial Guard. This does... It's pretty dang good, actually. And it provides an extra one. Yeah, I'll go ahead and give him that. I should have maybe check with their items first to see what they have. What else do I want to give him? I've kind of given him a lot of stuff. Let me do... I don't know. He has... I forgot that your materias copy themselves. I didn't realize that happened, but if you level them up enough, they start to, like, multiply. But did you get Knights of the Round? Well, I don't know what the hell you're talking about. If you're making a reference to Magic, I haven't played in so long. Did I? I don't know, Jack. I don't know what he's talking about. I need some more context. Let's see. I think I've already given him Seal. I've already given him Barrier. I don't know. Whatever. It's a better item. Let me just get the full context and see what everybody knows. Barrett, here, Cloud. Thank you for finding a vaccine. Let's see. Red was good. Cloud, find this. Give me that shield. Yeah, we're finally here. I guess I'm just going to walk straight through Kaedsith. Hello? Do you... Okay. Just get up in his face.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Can you hear me, the item?
What'd you find? X potion. I apologize. I'm sure that was probably not good on your ears. What? By the way, Yuffie, didn't you pick up something? Nah, Yuffie's stingy. She ain't gonna do it. Cloud's limit? Oh, no, I didn't get his last limit, I don't think. Buddy, it's the island, right? It's fine. I don't need it. Famous last words. I don't think I need it. I really, really leveled up a lot, and I was looking online, and apparently between level 50 and 60 is where you're probably good. Oh, Mega All, sweet, another Mega All. That's really nice. So I need to add Mega All to somebody because that's a really good move to have. What do I have here that I don't care about? I don't really ever use his summon, so let me go Mega All on that somewhere here. There we go. Yeah, give me that. Okay. Let's see. Oh, buddy's on the right. You thought the Tom Brady was bad. Dude, I'm sure it's going to be a nightmare, but I feel good. I feel like you guys are going to get me through this. All right? We're going to get through it together. Let's get going. Boys, it's been fun. Can't you say move out or something? Look, Sid, not all of us can be hardened war veterans like you that have been to space. Look at that number. And by the way, Will, I did not think that Thornberry was bad. I thought he was annoying. I thought he just took forever to kill. I've never lost to him. Stop spreading lies about me. What is happening? Bear's right. You take off with the two of us. Go first. The rest will catch up later. I'm so sick of us splitting up. Have you never seen a horror movie? A major practice run. I'm fine with that. Probably more fun than meeting Sephiroth down there. I just want to go fight him, man. This might be fun to pass the time. So what are we going to do here? Sometimes the dialogue in this game is spot on. Other times, I have no clue what the hell they're talking about. Cloud, hurry up, make up your mind. Dude, I just want to go. Yeah, it's going to be y'all. Y'all are my main party. I don't know what else I have to say. How much more clear do I have to make this? It's you two. Until the end. Alright, bye guys. Bye, Yamcha, Master Roshi, Chaozu, and Tien, and everybody else that's going to get bodied if I take them with me. Ooh, this music, though. Wait, I have no. Okay. Oh, hello. You must work out. Okay. Ow. Let's see if we can go ahead and poison him up front. I'm gonna get a big barrier on everybody. So many freaking spells. Okay, cool. He can be poisoned. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do that, and I'm also gonna do regenerate. Which, by the way, I thought it was Regen for the longest time. But apparently, it's regenerate. And it kind of hit me as I was just minding my own business playing this. I was really hoping I had leveled up enough to where I was really, really overpowered. But that does not appear to be the case. But now you're going to bring your bite back to life. Yeah, bring it back. Bring it back. I think it's because Barret, I had him set to block. Is it bringing back fully? Life too? Yeah, I thought so. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead and give this man the business a little bit. Adrenaline. Grand Sword. Okay, cool. Got the block. Hell yeah, let's go. Let's do tier 2 and everybody. And let's do... I thought I cast Regen, but whatever. Tier 2 and everybody. And let's go Bolt 3 on him. And then Barret. Blow him to smithereens. And then Tifa, just keep doing your thing. Can we get a heal? Thank you. This battle system is really, it really challenges me. Because I grew up, everything I ever played was totally turn-based. It was like, take a turn, think, take a turn, think. Not the case here. Play Final Fantasy X. I messed up there, I should have healed with, Cloud. But it was Pokemon, it was take a turn, play, take a turn, play. It was Final Fantasy X, take a turn, play. Octopath Traveler, love that game. Take a turn, go. Take a turn, go. But this is like, you have to think on your feet, and it changes the dynamics so much, because it makes you make bad decisions. Okay, let's go. Ah, shitballs. Okay. Okay, easy, easy. Okay, everybody, please. Why is it as soon as I get my setup going, I feel really comfortable, and then it dies? I'm like, okay, I found my rhythm. Then they die. No big deal. I'll take it. Okay. Let's go ahead and do a little bit of Monday magic here. Not fun, but necessary. Do I need to... Nah, we're good. We're going magic. This game has... Obviously, it's very 1997. You know, the graphics were... You know, there's lots of pre-rendered environments and things like that, but something about it just adds to the charm. And I realize that it is entirely nostalgia and, like, things that you grew up. It's all association. But damn it, it's still a thing. Are you just starting, Venus Rain? Venus Rain, thank you for joining us. I am just starting the stream. I am not just starting Final Fantasy VII. This is the very towards the far end of the game. So that's where we're at. If that answers your question. And we're fighting. I love that he gives you eye drops. to me, that's the funniest thing. I've never played this. Venus Rain, then you're in the wrong place if you want to avoid spoilers. If you don't care about spoilers and you want to watch a game that came out in 97 and it's a lot of fun and the plot is crazy, then stick around. But if you do want to avoid spoilers, definitely recommend getting out of here, because this is we're at the butt end of this. This is the penultimate moment here. Where's the next battle going to be? I'm waiting for it. Bring it to me. I'm ready. Okay. What's finna happen? Okay, cool. Well, then you're welcome to stay with Venus Rain. Glad to have you here. Where are we? That was a good question. We're in... I don't like the color. I don't like that it's like a weirdly skin color. Oh no. Oh, it better not come. Okay, here we go. What the blue hell is this? Alright, let me see if I can poison it. Let's go ahead and get regenerate on everybody. Regenerate on everybody. And let's do... Okay, that didn't work. And then we'll do barrier on everybody. And then Barrett, I'm going to have you kill this thing with fire. Because, dear God, have you seen it? My eyes are about to peel back. Ugh. I don't want to buy that. Can I death blow it? It's worth a try. Could I one-shot it? There's no way they'd let you one-shot a boss. At least get some damage. Okay, Clive, what are we going to do now? We're going to give everybody a haste. Ooh, it's got multiple parts. So let's give everybody haste. And then let's give everybody a quick cure, just to go ahead and get him there. Barrett will go ahead and have him knock some sense into this thing. I don't like that. I'm going to kill the left arm first, if I have to pick a target. Yeah, well, I'm not okay with this at all. I don't like that it has titties. I don't like that it has giant nose hairs as arms. Alright, Barrett, let's take this thing apart, please. Let's go ahead and do a... I think I've got enough stuff protective on everybody. I guess I could cast a magic barrier, too, in case it tries anything funny. Let's do a... I don't want to do bio. Let's just keep attacking. Tifa's kind of just bulky on her attack. This alien is a fashion icon. Dude, Will, I can't tell you how many times I've been in this and been like, how are they going to do this for the walk, for the remake? Because the remake, they obviously changed quite a bit. There is no ghosty ghosts, although I think I understand what those represent. There are no, I know they mentioned Kate Sith very quickly whenever the ceiling fell. Whenever all that went down, so I didn't know who he was. After playing this, now I realize he's like an important character. So I've been able to realize all the little Easter eggs, all the little nods. It's been really cool to see. They've done a fantastic job in hindsight on that game. So I gotta give him props for that. But yeah, there's so much. I can't wait to see how they do. I can't wait to see how they handled Aerith's death, to be honest with you. Much as I hated seeing that, because I love Aerith. It was obviously a very dramatic moment. I can't wait to see. It's going to be a lot of fun. Let's get a... Also, Will, here's your Stardust Dragon. The second I saw this thing, I was like, this is Stardust Dragon from Yu-Gi-Oh! Let's go ahead and get there already. This animation. Here we go. Look at him flying around with six wings. Look at that. It has like X-Wing fighter energy, you know, that it opens up like that. God, this animation is long. Alright. Alright, now that I put the kids through college, continue this battle. Freaking animation took forever. Loved it, it was a big, but man. And I could have fast-forwarded it, but I wanted to be dramatic. I need to I can cheat a little bit, actually. Barret. Do bull times three again. Not times three, just number three. The fourth wall of breaking, staring at the camera now, just spooky. Yeah, dude. Don't look directly in my eyes when I do that. I'll know it's you. How many? Three. What is this countdown? Oh, okay. I guess it was giving me a countdown before it gave me a game over. I have to kill it in a certain amount of time. Will, I don't know what you were worried about. Phoenix Rain, you were the one that commented that, not Will. The fourth wall of staring at the camera just now. Yeah, man. I'm telling you, look at people in the eye, even if it's through a screen. It's kind of trippy. Good God. Jack, if you'd say it, just you're so proud of me because that was the final boss, I'll be so disappointed. It'd be like a test you study too hard for. Okay, now give me something that's going to make me think and change my whole life. By the way, I have a note. I have a note on my phone of questions. I have unanswered questions on my phone. Let's see if I can get it to pull up here. Yeah, unanswered questions on my phone. Because there are things that I want to know about the plot that I haven't been able to understand yet. I don't know what's going on. It's okay to just imagine there's a portable Daryl in your home. That's exactly right. You have me on the go. I am now available for Nintendo Switch and Android and iOS and pager. Hey, can I get a 3 in the chat if you remember a pager? No, if you know what a pager is, can you really show your age? What the hell is happening? Okay. Oh. Oh no. Light. A light. This is plot right here. This is like important. Is this the holy light? Is this that materia? The materia that's supposed to save the world? What? Everybody's here. Hold on. Let me see what the chat's saying. Give my pager boy, make the breakfast burrito 3. Yep. Y'all know it's good. Sid, what are you doing here? You didn't help me in that battle. I wish you could have. Made things a lot easier. God damn it, so we're all here. Oh, I don't like this. This has some, like, Undertale flowy feelies to it. Oh no. Hello, sir. How good of you to join us. Sephiroth. I wish I could do a Barret voice, but you can't. I just can't do it. I don't have it. Pulling off to work, music, watching this video should go. Phoenix Rain, thank you for stopping by. Hope to see you again. Enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy your Sunday. My body. I can't control my body. You know, I don't think we're going to do voices here. My front legs. My hind legs. I just said I was not going to do voices. My tail's about to rip off. This is definitely not good. He's way out of our league. I don't know if I can go on. He's not Ultra Instinct, man. He's just Sephiroth. It's fine. Cloud, Tifa, I know. I don't know what the answer is here. It's there. It is there. The holy materia is shining. Aeris praying is shining. Yes, Aeris coming through. I think my theory right now is that Aeris did some Obi-Wan Kenobi shit and got absorbed into the Force. She has now become more powerful than Sephiroth can possibly imagine. Just Sephiroth. That's my theory. Aeris gonna come from behind, from the dead. She finna catch the monster reborn, come back and kill Sephiroth. Okay. Obviously. Okay. Oh, it's telling me it's real. It's going, hey, you've gotta. There's not going to be a safe spot before this, is there? I'm going to have to fight that other boss and then Sephiroth each time. You're right, Jack. I should just play the game. Okay, I have a splash screen here, so it's telling me get the fuck ready. So I should go ahead. I tell you what, let's just do one of these. I don't have the thing that I need to fix his sadness. So I guess his lemon break is just going to come in slow. Just a moment. I'm a Dormammu his ass. Just a moment. He's like, can we fight already? Okay. Let's go. Enough waffling. Okay, so clearly they really were like side characters. Not only Aerith. Holy is the prayer of Avalanche, of Marlene, and Dine, and everyone on the planet. Yes, I love Barret. Aerith is here. Everyone's here. Clouds are here with us. There's still not a lot for us to do, but I'm not giving up. Aerith's memories, our memories. We came to tell you our memories. Come, planet. Show us your answer. And Sephiroth, the settling of everything. Bro, let's have dinner. Take me to church, man. Let's have Thanksgiving dinner. Here we go. I'm scared. I don't know. I'm so scared. Let's do this. Oh, no. Think about this sequence of five targets. All right, so Tifa, just attack him. Cloud, let's go ahead and get barrier and magic barrier. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Let's go ahead and just straight up kill him. What? Oh, did he do that to himself? Did he absorb Barret's attack? What was that? Alright, you're gonna have to give me some clues here if I fuck this up. Something tells me this is like a five-stage fight. I'm gonna beat this version of him. That's totally what's gonna happen. I don't like his Obelisk the Tormentor shoulders. Why is he so beefy? Head portion B dead. You gotta kill this man in stages? Okay, here's Ultima, so he didn't absorb anything. What if I mug him? There's nothing to gain from that. Let's see if we can poison him. Okay, so that little bottom thing is the... Yeah, killing the whole thing, man. Let's do... Regen. And then I don't think I'm gonna do anything else right now. Let's go ahead and... Nah, let's just bolt him. Bizarro energy. It is a boss rush. I'm totally 100%. And I'm gonna do the whole thing over and over. I can feel it. Okay, so he can't be bio, no problem. But I got the additional cut, so I didn't waste the turn. Let me regen everybody. Okay, good. I have to learn, because I realize I'm going to probably do this 8 times over. Okay. So let's do... Just keep attacking him. I'm not even going to bother sensing him, because I promise it's going to be like 50 cents, so I'm going to waste my turn. And I could always look that up on the internet if I really needed to. Somebody has data mined it. It's a 23-year-old game. Hello? Your anime here is losing power? There's a lot going on with this guy. Okay. Let's bolt the hell out of him. Wait, do I need to... Nah, let's bolt him. He's just healing himself. He's not even really attacking me. That makes me so nervous. He's getting ready to just bust one all over me. Don't take that out of context. Alright, let me go ahead and hit everybody with one of these, because... Oh right, I get two of them, because I have her with the thing. And then, I don't know, Migration. Just give me one. Can I at least get my turn? Can I get this Mega Elixir off? I don't need it for the health, but I'm really just trying to get my magic refill to be sure. Got that dolphin arm. I just hope that every time this wipes to a new boss, that it doesn't wipe all of my effects. I hope my barrier stays. I hope my regen stays. Okay. Let's hit him with the... Let's hit him with the 1-2... Fuck on my shoe. What? I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just talking because I'm thinking... Trying to stay distracted from how nervous I truly am right now. All I've ever heard my entire life is Sephiroth's like the hardest boss ever. Oh, you just want it all. Yeah, I do. I want to prove to myself that I can do this. I want to get my answers. I want to keep enjoying these sweet 90s of sound effects. This game has a fantastic, not just soundtrack, but sound selection. Some of the sound effects in this are so reusable for videos and, like, they're just so iconic. Let's hit him with the I don't only have bolts to read, that's the thing. What I got? What did I do? Six. Did that do everybody or not? I can't tell. Oh yeah, I have two. Barret, hit him with a big shot. Well, it's the big show. Oh, we got a follower.
Who's that?
TiffTiff86, welcome to the show. Thank you for following. Tifa, what you gonna do? This is pissing me off. I don't like that I have full health right now. I feel like he's holding back. See, this is a joke. That's not even a real attack. He's toying with me. He's like, I'm just wasting your time until you get to the real battle here. This is making me insane. I need to know that I'm doing something right or wrong. Revived? What the hell? Do I have to kill him like all at once? Am I missing something? Can somebody just tell me? As someone who has played this before, Jack, well, I know you guys have done it. Shane, what's going on? Good to see you, dude. This is spoilers. If you haven't played the original Final Fantasy, you're going to see the end. Unless you're just hopping in for a second. That's fine, too. Am I missing something here? Something just got revived. Is it like Twilight Princess when you have to kill all three things at once? Is it one of those? Do I really need to be paying attention instead of just swinging away? Because I've just been kind of hitting away. Granted, I'm hitting kind of everything each time. But there's only two targets left. You just gotta beat his ass. Meat Pie, appreciate that. Meat Pie, I will beat his ass in two Meat Pie. For you, I appreciate that. Hit him with the Ultima. Also, by the way, I'm assuming the Sephiroth in this game is much tougher than the Sephiroth in the original. Or not the original, in the... There you go, just kind of do your little... I lost my hat. Well, we did it, guys. We beat the game. I'm sick to my stomach right now. AoE deaths could work. Area of effect deck. Okay, cool. Got you. Yeah. No, I know we did. No. Why are you so handsome? That music was such a conditioned response. I heard it and instantly I shit myself a little bit. My heart shit itself. Okay. Tifa, try to poison him. Cloud, protect us. Can I cast... barrier. Wait. Do we have barrier already? I don't think I do. Magic barrier. Okay, so poison didn't do anything. Oh god, I'm so scared. Why does he have like a cloud for a torso? This is instant death for sure. Look at this. No, it's fine. I mean, you know, I could have got the barrier off first before that attack went through, but you know how things go. It's cool. It's 2020, what else did I expect? Famous last words. Why is he so handsome? But at the same time, can you be mad listening to this as you die? Alright, Cloud, let me hit you with some life too. And let me hit you with some regen for everybody. Barret, just shoot him in the face. That's all you can really do. No, let me go first. Be a gentleman. Why are you flying up high? Tell me that's like a wind-up for a bigger attack. Yes, it is. Okay. Zentexu, thank you for dropping by. Happy birthday, Zentexu. Hope you're doing all right. Thank you for dropping by the stream. I hope that your day is fantastic. If you're a father, happy Father's Day. If your father's in your life, happy Father's Day to him. That got way too real. Happy birthday. I'm sorry. I'm stressing. I'm talking on my ass. Let's go ahead and hit him with this. Okay, see, I can handle 810. That's fine. Tifa, just hit him. Cloud, just keep doing you. Keep being you. Can't reach. Okay, I got you. I'll see what happened. Supernova, this is gonna kill everybody. I can feel it. I I'm so stressed. He's hitting me with the Full Metal Alchemist. He's hitting me with science and the universe and the every understanding. My man's trying to end the world on one attack. What's that card in Yu-Gi-Oh? The magic cylinder? Can I just boom, boom, head it back to him? I don't think Reflex is going to work that way because this isn't like a spell. We're on Earth! Why are we trying to kill the whole universe on one attack? Wait, did Jupiter dodge it? This is too much. I can't even react. Because I got a big ace, it's not my turn. Okay. My wife's telling me I have to calm down because she's on a Zoom call, so I have to be a little less enthusiastic. The amount of time it is going to take to beat this. Just because of this. Gonna be a minute. Jack, if this one shots me, I have both barriers on. Something has to count for something. What if it just hits him and kills him when the game ends? I'm dead. That's it. Oh, we're alive. We're all alive. Okay. Yes, please, everybody. Oh my god, there is a chance. You can love me. Okay. Yes. Hit him with that Chimona. Okay. There we go. Somersault. He's got a barrier on? Okay. Where's my Mega Elixir? Did he, like, disable? Here we go. There it is. Yes. Okay. Can somebody tell me? Spitzer, what's going on, dude? Spitzer, what is going on? It's good to see you, man. I'm so glad you're here. I needed some support right now. Can somebody tell me if that's his worst attack? Really limited graphics, but the animations are hidden somehow, man. Okay, let me do... I didn't mean to do that. Stop with that. No. No, things are going well. Barret, what are you going to do? Let me hit you with the... Let me summon Bahamut on you. No, that was the wrong thing. I thought it was Barret's turn. I'm slipping. This is almost a waste of time to try to... I'll hit him with a large animation. He gets worse. You must be shitting my shorts. You must be kidding me. Hit him with a Stardust Dragon. Okay, let me think though. What's the best thing to do here? It's Barret's turn. Teeth is dead. God, I'm stressed. You're right. Yeah. Oh, I will. Please. Just let me go ahead and do that on her. Dispel. Okay, so he's about to start using some stuff on me. He's gonna white light my. Okay, let's do Cure 3 with everybody. And Regen with everybody. Dean? The guy from the Iron Giant? What's he doing here? Freaking Tifa died immediately because she was dead. She had, like, no life left to give. And now these spells aren't gonna hit her. I spend so much time trying to fix things that I can't go on offense. He had some left. Where'd it go? Okay, this is not looking good. Life 2. No. Life 2 on us. Why did it go to him? Boys. I am not feeling good about life. But I have faith. Thank you. I'm running out of words and more. Implies the existence of a first fantasy. You know the story behind that, Spencer? Why they call him Final Fantasy? Oh, we got a follower. Spencer, what's going on? I'm glad you're here. Glad you're following. Supernova, oh my god. Can I defend? That's probably the best thing to do. He's dispelled. He can't do anything right now, right? Or something like that. I guess we wait. Is it this attack again? It is. Yeah, the first Final Fantasy they didn't expect was actually going to get made. So the developers, the story goes, the developers were like, we don't think this game is getting made, but then it ended up getting made, but they thought they were going to go out of business, so it was their Final Fantasy. And then they made it, and it did really well, and they kept going. How many solar systems is it going to take for me to beat Sephiroth? I wish I could just know you, this thing, back at him. Okay. Ooh, we got a follower. Can't tell who it is though, because I gotta time this. I thought somebody used Mega Elixir. No, Tifa, no. I'm just gonna spend this battle recovering people. Well, you know what, if nothing else, guys, you're going to get to see me truly be humbled live in front of you. And then I'm gonna hit you with the Mega Elixir. Oh, I'm frogged as Cloud. That's half my problem here. He put up a wall. Okay, so that's gonna be a problem. How do I get rid of... What item cures frog? Is it Maiden's Kiss? I think it's Maiden's Kiss. If it's not, rest in peace, me. And then, for good measure, because I know I'll need it by then, a Mega Elixir. Or she's gonna get killed right here. I hate this game. This is bullshit. This is such bullshit. Why would they do this? Why would they make it such that... Maiden's Kiss, thank you. Oh, Banzai, what's going on, dude? So screwed. Oh my god, I was so screwed. Please. Sephiroth, can you just take 5? Okay. Let's do... I can make this happen. Phoenix down on you. Mega Elixir on everybody. Cloud, I need you to use Maiden's Kiss on yourself. Or die. Pale Horse. You son of a bitch. Okay, here we go. Magic. Now you need to do it. This can't be real. Guys, what is a man to do? This guy from work. Final Fantasy VII's experience on its own has been amazing. I have thoroughly enjoyed this game top to bottom. It will go down in history. I will always remember this game. It's truly one of the greatest. Especially considering this thing came out in 97. I could see this almost being like a stylized RPG that comes out today. At least it being remade like this. So I could almost see it being that. It's really held up that well. Some of the dialogue is a little bit off the... Don't suck. Yeah, thank you. Appreciate that, Spencer. Some of the dialogue has been a little dated, a little bit lost in translation, I think. But it's everything about it is so just genuine. I played other Final Fantasies and seen other Final Fantasies where it just kind of felt like they were just playing the trope over. This felt like a very unique, engaging, fun story that I have enjoyed quite a bit. Three solar systems. There's some theory video out there, I'm sure, about how in the final battle all these solar systems get killed. And that, like, he's killing other... timelines just to kill you or something. Why is he this strong, though? I know Genova is, like, one of the ancients, right? Or is, like, the mother of all ancients or some sort of bullshit like that. Oh, it actually is supposed to leave you with just a tiny bit of health. I'm not pissed about that. Okay, Mega Elixir, everybody. Tifa, let's try to hit this man. Can we actually do some offense here? Can we do some damage? Can we get a climb hazard on him? Can we get some progress? Who's responsible? Do you know that meme of the Undertaker walking down the aisle and then Randy Orton just being like, that's exactly how I feel right now. I feel like I have lost all hope, dude. How the hell does one do this? Yeah, Zantexu, highly recommend the whatever the hell it is, remake. Fantastic. Is he gonna reflect this in my face? There we go. There's some actual progress. Okay. Can I get some shit on people? Can I get magic barrier? Can I get it on my team? Not his. Thank you. Can I get barrier on my team? Thank you. Okay, now maybe we can do some damage. Okay. All is good. Fuck this man up, please. Okay, so physical attacks aren't doing anything. I got the memo now. Dean, what's good? What are you doing, Dean? Okay, it's fine. I can handle attacks like that. She got the counterattack. Bolt 3. Tifa, roast this man like a chicken. What will it take? I think as long as I can stay alive, the longer this goes... Keep that mini so that don't do any damage. Are they mini right now? Oh, they are. Oh my god. Okay, you're right. Thank you. How do I cure mini? What is the item to cure mini? Can someone please enlighten me? So right now, those two need to be my healers. Well, she did a little bit of damage with that. I guess physical attacks won't do anything. You know, I felt kind of bad because I cheesed the game to make, to get... a bunch of mega elixirs. I don't feel bad about that now. Like, I don't feel bad about that in the slightest. Does anyone know how to cure mini? I need to know that, because some of these things happen in the game, and I just let the character die. But I can't obviously do that here. How do I cure mini? What is the item to cure mini? Help your boy out. I don't mind the backseat gaming. I think I've already had someone cast... That was the wrong thing. That's not what I should have used, Barret. My thumb slipped. I'm a little bit nervous. Remedy works? Okay. Let's get the remedy. Actually, I'm gonna have him attack because he can actually do damage right now. The other two need to be using items. Remedy. There's a song called Remedy. Is it by Seether? I used to listen when I was in middle school. I used to love a song called Remedy. I think it was Seether. Was it Seether? I don't know. Back to the Remedy. It was like a WWE pay-per-view theme one time. It was like Armageddon. I don't know why I'm remembering this now. Okay, Remedy. Supernova. Well, I guess lunch break, boys. Let me go ahead and... Okay, so basically what I need to do as soon as he does this, I need to go Cure 3 and then right into a Bolt, I'm thinking. Remedies by Seether. Thank you, Spencer. Yeah. That was a theme song to... That was how I learned a lot of music back in the day. It was those old pay-per-views that WWE put on. And there would always be a really good theme song. Rev Theory has some good songs that I heard from that. Remedy by Seether. I got really into AC/DC for a little bit because they did WrestleMania's theme song. I mean, it was an old song, but they used it. And my little middle school mind was like, what's this old band I've never heard of? I still have music from WWE stuff. Oh, yeah. Corticopia. That's a fun name for a band. Victim by 18 Visions. Okay. Cure 3. No. Cure 3. And Bolt 3 on this dude. Oh, does he mini you again? No, he doesn't. Tifa. Peel his muffin cap back blue. Messed it up. Big shot. Yeah, let's just go ahead and do it. Wait, why did that not... Oh, it's because I have the wall. Okay, I need to do an item instead. Shit. Somebody's about to die. I can feel it. Easy. Okay, just please give me a turn so I can get a mega elixir off. heartless angel. I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the sound of that. Did he heal? No, he didn't. I know I just did that twice, that's fine. Hold three, limit, yes, climb hazard. Okay, I can breathe a little bit now. So, Ladies and Gentlemen by Saliva was pretty hype. That, ooh. Ladies and Gentlemen. What are you staring at, dude? Can I get this going? Also, guys, we have, I think, 8 people in here now. Thank you guys so much for dropping by. I really appreciate it. This is my first official Twitch stream, I feel, because I've had a lot of troubleshooting. Me and my boy Jack, some of you may recognize him as Jack from the Animal Crossing video, is in here, and he helped me out with some tech support yesterday. Shane from the tech support, Shane from the Animal Crossing video is also here, so be sure to tell them what's up. I can't be that mad about this boss with how good this song sounds. See, now he's reeling. Famous last words, no, knock on wood. Shadow Flare. Oh, that sounds like a Yu-Gi-Oh card. Oh, this is that weak one. No, it's not. God damn it. Okay. Cloud, white magic. Let's get life. 2 on Barret, and then let's get Bolt 3 on him. Son of a bitch. You motherfucking murderer. Dude, the salt in my veins. Is there another form after this? If there's another form and I have to go back, if this makes me fight all three at the same time. Phoenix Town. Yeah, you take your time up there. Do your thing. Cloud, let's get... Cure 2 on everybody. Let's get Bolt 3 on him. Pale Horse, that's gonna kill someone. Okay. Easy. Yeah, let's do item. Let's go ahead and get a Mega Elixir. And then, yeah, another Mega... Oh, no, you got... Ah, too late. Barret, let's get you to fix up our boy. Remedy, our last one. That's great. Here we go. Heartless Angel sounds a little like ex-wife, am I right? Shut the hell up, Will. Oh man, my man's no longer a planet. Do you think of this game, you think when they do the remake, and they have this animation, if he's still gonna blow up Pluto, or because Pluto is no longer a planet, we're not gonna have to worry about Pluto being blown up. What do y'all think? This man needs to chill. I mean, just straight up, he needs to just take the giant chill pill. Yeah, go ahead and hit everybody with the Mega Elixir. There we go. Now then, item. Did I already use my remedy? No, he used it. Okay, perfect. Now, I can hit you with this. I don't want to do a reflect because that will... I don't think it'll do anything because he's not casting spells. He's like using other things. Tifa, yeah. My timing is off. Item. Please take care of everybody. Please. No. Wait, is this a good thing? Is this an attack? They should keep Pluto up there for fun. Can I get an F in the chat for Pluto? I'm still salty. This happened years ago. We were in elementary school, or I was, whenever this got announced. Did I Thanos him? I know there's one more battle at least. Because these games come in threes. With everyone at 1 HP. Meat Pie, you know what's good. You know what's up. That feels way too perfect, though. I feel like he did his last gasp. This isn't even my final form, Yugi boy. Oh god, please. please just give me a save point. For the love of God, don't make me do that again. Was it all just a dream? Please, there's a save point right over there. I put it there myself. This is all, I don't feel bad at all, Cloud. I do kind of feel bad. He was just a dude. Oh God, I'm so nervous, guys. This can't be it. Look at Yuffie. Yuffie got the... She's like, I'm done. Don't ever call me again. I'm just going to go back to being a thief. What about Holy? What's going to happen to the planet? I don't know. Give me some answers that I don't know. Isn't this up to the rest of the planet? You're right. We've done all that we could do. Let me get some water. I burped and drank water at the same time. Which is like trying to drive a bus into a tiny garage. That was a terrible metaphor. We did our best. It's like the Dane Cook bit. Let's go home proud. Dude, I think you're counting your chickens before they hatch. Which is to say that one of the chickens may have been miscarried. Why am I... What? I'm sorry. I feel it. What do you feel? What are you feeling, Mr. Krabs? You feel it now, Mr. Krabs? He is still here. I know. Let's save first. Oh, no. Not this again. Yeah, because he's inside you, dude. You gotta kill... He's gotta kill his inner demons. So, an omelet. Yeah. Yeah. Like an omelet. He's laughing. Oh, it's this. I cannot tell you how much I want to save. My skin is like peeling off the bone right now with how stressed I am. But at the same time, oh my. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. This is his memories. This is lots of things. I'm experiencing a lot of feelings. I've seen this before. With no context. Why are you still so handsome, you son of a bitch? Get over here and hug me. Hug me tight so I can feel your abs. This is where I feel the real battle begins. I feel like everything up until this point was just a joke. It was just a joke. Dude, yeah, 10 years from now when we get to see all this remade. But see, that's the thing, is in the remake, they showed the animation of him flying down, right? It's an interpretation. I don't know what's going to happen. But I feel like this right here... And see, here's the thing about this last battle. Apparently, I just have Cloud. Is this going to be one of those dream sequence battles where you just press the buttons and you win? Or is it going to be an absolute nightmare and I have to go through everything again? I've never wanted to save more than I want to save right now in my entire life. Like, I'd rather lose a shiny Pokemon than feel what I'm feeling right now. Oh, God, here we go. Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist. Put a damn shirt on, you son of a bitch. If he walks this off, I need to know something. I need to know something. Oh, thank God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, he's got blood on his face because of the struggle. if we did it after the Fire Emblem fiasco, I feel like I need to redeem myself on stream. And what I love about this story is that Cloud's just a normal guy. At least that's what they made it seem like, because he didn't actually make it into Soldier Life Stream.
My heart.
Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Tifa still got earrings on after all that? Thank God Tifa didn't die too. I think I'm beginning to understand.
What's that, Cloud?
An answer from the planet. The Promised Land. The Promised Land was here all along. We just have to take care of her. Take care of it. I think I can meet her. There. She's like, you still thinking about her? Yeah, let's go meet her. This is why Tifa deserves all the points. She never let jealousy get in the way. She always was about the mission. She always was about Cloud. She always was about what was best. Hey, where is everyone? Hey, there's the gang.
I'm glad you're all safe.
I'm not gonna narrate Tifa. They all seem to be safe too. But now, what are we gonna do? I love Barret. Barret's my favorite character, hands down. Nanaki, I think that's his real name. Yeah, so this whole place is about to blow. Why Cid got such broad shoulders? Oh no. Oh, dude, the ship's coming down. What is happening outside? Did we do this on purpose? Spencer, get the hell out of my chat. Have some respect. I'm just kidding. Please don't go. Right now, you're keeping us in double-digit viewers. So... Okay. We got Yosemite Park geysered out of here. Shit is right. Pull that emergency thing. Give us some parachutes. Okay. I love the smoke.
It looks very nice.
Dink, you've been in here this whole time? My dog's been in here this whole time. I didn't even notice. He has been sound asleep. Spencer, you gotta earn admin in here. Jack earned admin. It's not like any other stream you've seen. For anybody that's watching this, you have to earn admin big time. Marlene, the flower girl. Yeah, what about her? Oh, Meteor, that's right. I just realized it dimmed because my controller was... I was just watching this. Oh, this looks bad. A whole dollar. No, dude, you gotta earn it here. I'm not gonna tell you how you gotta earn it, but just, I will know when you have earned it. I will have decided in that moment. Yep, that's a mod I want right there on my team. Wait, what's the blue? The blue must be the holy. That must be the good materia. Quick Spar is trying to get Spencer to take it out. Ooh, I don't like it. This whole thing. Is this our airship? This doesn't look the same. I guess it is. Guys, I don't think we're winning this. Did this end on a cliffhanger? Is Remake actually a sequel? Yeah, wait a damn minute. What's going on? Yeah, what is going to happen in Midgar? What about $2? You know what? Now you're talking. We're getting closer. We can't let that happen. Finally, a close-up of Kate Sith to see what he/she actually looks like. But the way things are now... It's too late for Holy. Are we really too late after all that? Meteor is approaching the planet. Holy is having the opposite effect. Forget Midgar. We've got to worry about the planet. Yeah, this is what this whole thing's about. Is this now an auction? This is not an auction. No one is paying to get mod. You gotta earn it, man. You gotta know. I gotta know. I will know. You just be yourself. And then mod will reveal itself to you. Spencer, I'm gonna take that anyways. That's not getting you mod, but I will take it. I need answers. What is happening right now? Man, what the hell is that? Livestream. Yeah, it is. Cloud knows what's up. He says, I don't even need my mouth to move for me to talk. This animation is so nostalgic is the word, but I want to use another word because nostalgic is used so often. It can't be nostalgic for me. I didn't play this as a kid, but it has that aesthetic, that very early days of digital animation aesthetic. I can't believe I actually beat Sephiroth. So, Holy, that materia and the life force of the planet are coming together to take this thing out. I guess that's what's happening here. I still have lots of questions. Like, why was Cloud able to survive? Why was Tifa able to survive whenever Sephiroth attacked earlier on? Can somebody answer me that? Is that gonna get answered here? This is beautiful. Let's go! Aerith coming through! I told you she was going to come back and handle this. Make sure you stay until after the credits, of course. That's been a thing for a long time, apparently, post-credit scenes. And there they are. Boys, we did it. We saved the planet. And you have to see the tip, the very end of this. I'm uninterested in these credits, though. Well, I gotta say, my final thoughts on this, and obviously there's still a post-credit scene, but I'm just gonna kind of address you guys real quick. MeatPie is here. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. Make sure, guys, if you're in the stream right now, make sure you get the notification bell or whatever the hell it is on Twitch. I'm still new to it, but there's a way to get notified whenever I go live. So make sure that you go ahead and click that button. That way, when I go live, I don't have to hunt people down and be like, yo, watch this. So do that. My thoughts in this game, it was unbelievable. This is one of those games that made me want to get a physical copy, even though I don't have a PlayStation 1. I kind of just want to own a physical copy of it, because I feel like it's a piece of gaming history. I've never played this before. I needed answers. There's a lot of stuff on here that I didn't know. I played the remake because I foolishly, like a samurai warrior. Foolish samurai warrior. That's a Samurai Jack reference. I digress. I needed answers, And foolishly, I thought that the remake was going to give me the answers, but it's only in Midgar. It's only like the first 5 hours of this roughly 25 to 30 hour game, right? So I really, really needed this. I got a lot of my answers. I've changed my opinions on a lot of stuff. Quick Sparse, I see you asking what's next. I'll tell you that in a minute. But overall, I thought this game was a brilliant experience. I didn't like how I had to split up sometimes into different party members, but I understand what they're trying to do. They want you to, like, interact with other characters. They want you not to do the Pokemon thing where you just use your front Pokemon over and over. So they want you to diversify, which I understand, and I'm all for it. That was good. It was an interesting challenge. The remake did that a lot too, since you can only have three in your party at one time. They'd like to do a lot of stuff whenever you actually had everybody. You would have a. There was one boss fight in the remake that they split you in half. You do half with Tifa and Aerith, and the other half with Cloud and Barret. So they do a lot of stuff like that. But overall, the game was fantastic. I kind of sped through it, to be honest with you. I didn't do a lot of the side quests, but I appreciated that they were there. I enjoyed the dialogue, I enjoyed the character interactions, I enjoyed the characters that didn't make it into the remake just because they're not there yet. I'm so pumped to see how things are handled in the remake next time, but there are a lot of big differences because we met Sephiroth very early in the remake, and that's not how things happened in this one. But now all I want to do is go play the remake. So Quick Sparse, to answer your question, I might mess around and play the remake on stream. Rating out of 10, I'd say 9.5. I mean, seriously, it's a damn good game. It's brilliant. It's fantastic. 0.5 is just the little nitpicks, you know. But again, I try to rate things whenever I play them for the time they came out. For 1997, 9.5 out of 10. I mean, if this came out, you know, now, I'd be like, okay, you know, I think the story was really engaging. I would think that, you know, the graphics obviously need a little bit of an upgrade. But even then, again, it could pass as like a retro-style game. If it came out now, I'd probably give it like an 8.5, 9. But 9.5, almost a 10, just because, you know, there are little things. It's hard to sit and play a game and just have no complaints. I don't think I've ever done that. Even Breath of the Wild, which is like one of my favorite games, I've had complaints. Any Zelda game, because they're basically all my favorites, I've had complaints. So, hard to say a 10. Celeste, I have very few complaints, at least with the main game. When you get in the post game, I have complaints. But they're not with the game, they're with me. So, I had a fantastic time. I hope you guys did as well. Next time, I don't know what I'm going to stream. I'm going to try to get on a more basic schedule. For anyone that's here from YouTube or Patreon, thank you for being here, first of all. I plan on doing some stuff that's, like, recommended. A lot of people really want me to play Hollow Knight because the game design behind it is fantastic. And I know that's true because I've seen so many, like, YouTubers and video essayists like myself back it up and say that, man, this game is fantastic and, you know, really get behind it. So I know it's great. Shane, my good buddy, also finished it recently and said that it was, you know, it was lights out good. So that's probably next. 500 years later, we're not going to get to see a happy ending. We're not going to get to know what happened between Tifa and Cloud and how cute their babies are. We're not going to get any of that. I've seen this in the remake. What? Nanaki? Is that him? Do they live to be that old? They do live to be that old. They said that in the remake. He's like 100 and something. And he's still a baby. Oh my god. Wait a minute. That's the Promised Land. Wilderness and stuff. The Promised Land was the planet all along, except it was being overrun by technology. That's it. That's the Promised Land. The Promised Land was the planet all along. That explains a lot. I still have questions about Zack. I still have questions about how Nibelheim got rebuilt. I still have questions about how Tifa and Cloud survived whenever Sephiroth first killed them. How did Cloud end up killing Sephiroth that first time around? How the hell did that happen? Did Cloud actually kill Aerith because wasn't Sephiroth in his mind the whole time? Or was Sephiroth one of those, like, numbered folks? And those numbered folks. I have a lot of questions. I think I need to watch Advent Children, because I've heard that explains a lot. I need to watch some theory videos. There are some side quests to get some more Zack info. Okay, I need to check that out then. Because I think he and Aerith are lovers. Or maybe I made that up. I think that's like her first boyfriend that she talks about at the playground that one time. So, boys, girls, chickens, bears. We got any bears in the chat? Thank you for joining me today. It's been a lot of fun. I thoroughly enjoyed. I'm gonna keep it going. I thoroughly enjoyed Final Fantasy VII. This was a fantastic game. What the hell is Crisis Core? I'm gonna have to look that up. It's Zack's game. Why is there so much content for me to? I have things to do. But you know what? I'll play it. I'll just do it. Thank you guys for dropping by. I appreciate you being here. I'm going to go ahead and wrap up the stream. We did it. We beat Sephiroth on the first try. I didn't expect that at all. I thought it was going to be miserable. I thought we were going to be here for a long-ass time. But not so. Didn't happen that way. So thank you guys. For anyone on Patreon, thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting the channel. For anyone that is my friend that is here, that just happens to be here because I shared a link, thank you, Jack, Shane, Will, Spencer, boys, I appreciate you being here. Not playing Animal Crossing, it's not going to happen, I refuse, unless somebody gifts me the money. If somebody gifts me the money on stream next time I stream, I might do it, but that's like the only way, because I refuse, I'm not going to spend money on Animal Crossing. As fun as it would be, I'm not going to, I got too much else. Any other closing remarks? I'm very proud of myself. This is a good day. This is a good day. Yeah. All right. Happy Sunday, guys. Take care of yourselves. I'll see you next time. And I'm gonna go put some salmon in the oven. I'm gonna put some salmon in the oven, and I'm gonna make a blueberry sorbet. That's what I'm gonna do. Sounds good. All right. Take care, guys.